I think this person might be related to Venom.